channel. This is Queen Lizzy Work. Guys, you see, this is really bright right here. 40 weeks, you gotta come up. Like, okay, it's time. Let's do some dancing to get the baby out, okay? If you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. And if you haven't subscribed yet, guys, please kindly subscribe to my channel. Please, let's get this baby boy to 10,000 subscribers, okay? We can do it. So you guys ready? So today I'm going to be dancing. I was actually motivated by Dyna, ekwueme, because she danced, and actually she actually went to labor. I think after 24 48 hours she went to labor. So I'm also doing this time. I'm going to do my own playlist, my own lit playlist that I love to dance with too. And actually I'm dancing to Tope Alabi song. Oh my god, she's a great inspiration. So that's what I'm going to be dancing to today. I hope you guys are ready. See, grab your own wrapper. Grab your dancing shoes and let's dig into this dance floor, okay? Are you guys ready with me? Alright, let's get this dance going. For this baby, it's time.
Thank you.
She's blessed. So blessed. I enjoy listening to her praises, worship. She's amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Please kindly like and share. Guys, let's get this video to 1 million views. After all this energy, we need to get this video 1M. And let's get the subscribers count to 10,000. Okay? Please, guys, thank you all for watching me today. Like I said at the beginning of the video, I was motivated by Dyna Ekwueme. I'm going to put a link for you guys right here. Check her out. She's an amazing person. And yes, as usual, I leave you all in the hand of Almighty God. Thank you, and God bless you. Bye.